The Tear of Asha lies this way, through the lands of Clan Nightshard. It is up to them whether they will be my allies or my slaves.